What, in your opinion, was the origin of the virus?
This has been studied by the WHO.
Ma'am, I'm asking your opinion.
I don't believe I've seen enough data, individual data, for me to be able to comment on that.
What are the possibilities?
Certainly the possibilities of that most coronaviruses that we know of are of origin from, that have infected the population, SARS-CoV-1, MERS, generally come from an animal origin.
Are there any other possibilities?
Certainly a lab-based origin is one possibility.
Okay.